Hey yo, my name is Dre, I'm a fucking vocalist.
I'm Kate, I play bass.
I'm Tim, I play drums.
God damn it, we're the fucking hi-hats. We get high and we wear hats, but we left our hats at home today, so don't ask me about the hats. Welcome to the fucking rock show, Legends Never Die Tour, let's go.
Niggas talking out of their necks. Don't put no coffin out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hold them sentiments symbolic.
My okay. Temperament, but that's all right.
Choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas, we got Bobo the Breadboy with the camera right there. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2.
March 29th. 2024, it's currently, the temperature is outside, 62 degrees compared to what it's been the last few
days. Don't forget, it's the puppy's birthday.
It is the puppy's birthday.
Where's the puppy?
Matt's birthday.
It is Matt's birthday. But also tonight, we start the Legends Never Die Tour.
The what?
Omaha, Nebraska, Reverb Lounge. Tonight's show is a band
what?
Show, so my band, the Hi-Hats, are about to rip the stage tonight. It's going down. Doors open at 7 o'clock, though y'all won't see this until way after, but doors open at 7 o'clock. Show starts at 8 o'clock. It's going to go down. Lights are going to be bright. Everything's going to be loud. It's going to be heavy. It's going to be a rager. So if you're in the crowd, open up the fucking circle pit, and you already know, I guess. It's what we do. Start getting music for life. We got Toñio Travis behind the camera. Shout out YH Studios. We in YH every day. Not how it goes down. Y'all definitely gonna see a lot of flowers today. A lot of flowers. We like to break them down, roll them up, set them on fire, inhale them a little bit. Kind of gets us elevated. You know what I mean? It's going down tonight though. So we'll see you guys once we get the sound check and you guys can get some behind the scenes shit of what really goes down. When you're rocking with the Stoners, man. It's the El Capitan. Everybody's favorite rapper, 2 on the way. Fuck Lettuce, 2 on the way. So, not much more to say. We're gonna let the footage speak for itself. Y'all gonna see what it is when we're backstage and the routines and the rituals of what happens at these shows when we start tours and stuff. This is my third tour ever, so it's gonna be fucking awesome. And I'm super excited. My drummer is excited. My bass player is excited. We're still looking for a guitar player. So when people see this, if you play guitar, audition to be in the band. We're definitely looking to amp up the band even more than what we already have. So gonna keep it rocking and rolling and keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying? Start a game for life, man. It's going down.
So currently on a hunt to find Dre. That boy walked. For I just don't know where he's at, to be real. I must have passed him. I took another way to see if we can find him. On the day of his show, that boy said he is not gonna stop. He's gonna find a way to get there. And to be honest, when you're an artist, it's kind of understandable. Do we really do anything to kind of, you know, do what you love? Let's see if I can find him. So I found Dre. I'm driving to him. I threw everything away. I'm about to find him right here. There he is. That boy. The young legend himself.
He's on the way. Oh, I picked a hell of a day to wear a black. Say
it, huh? Yo. Where we at then, bro?
Right now we're at Reverb and I guess load-in soundcheck-ish type stuff. Now get ready for the night, man. It's gonna be a crazy show. It's gonna be an amazing show. I'm super honored to, you know, be here. Opening for some really, really cool bands. So it's gonna be an experience, to say the least. I say it's gonna be an experience for sure. Super excited to see like the crowd turn out and see what the other bands have got going for themselves and everything else. You know, it's definitely It's definitely an honor, man. I'm glad that they, I'm glad for, like, appreciative for Justin for reaching out and, you know, pulling our band onto this show. You know, we're super honored to be able to have cool people, you know, be out and include us in the shit. So, you know, it's something special for sure. You know, like I said, you know, we're starting the Legends Never Die tour tonight. So it's a special moment. You know what I'm saying? It's a special moment. This is, I think, our second official show, like, with our band name on the poster, but our first, like, show in a venue as the band. So
we also got a prep for to get on Bobo's podcast, you and I.
Brother. Yeah, for sure. Shout out Bobo.
Yo.
Shout out Bobo. It's a cool cat. I've known him for a little while.
I remember him when he had, like, dreads. I didn't know that was him.
That's when I met him.
I was like, you do not look like that right now, my boy.
Ready for the rock show?
Yeah, no,
I'm ready for the rock show.
So it's a pure rock show?
Yeah.
Like, all day, it's all rock. What, what? I've never been to that before, but what, what's the set list? Or what's your...
I got waiting to find out.
Where to?
I'm not sure if you can film it, but I guess we can ask.
What is it?
Dispensary. That's like my favorite spot to go to.
Some rituals. Rolling on some melanade right now. Before the show. Gotta get high. You know what I'm saying? I do this before every show. After my set, I'm gonna get high again. Don't know who the fuck this dude is. Right here. But he could be cool. Maybe he not. We don't know. But he moving. He moving.
Yeah, this is what we do though. You know what I'm saying? Anybody know, man, when I say stoner game, man, I don't be just saying that shit to say that shit. Everybody around me know, and nigga, I be getting fried.
I get fried sometimes.
I like to I like to roll actual, like, grass, man. I don't like to... Like, carts and shit are cool, wax is cool, but this is something about flower that has always made me feel, and you always gotta have the king-size zigzags.
No, it's damn, bro.
King flower. Size joints.
It's differently for sure.
See that king size joints?
It feels joints. Good.
That's how you do it. Right there. Fucking joint, my friend.
Now we go back into the venue, we grab the guys, we go outside, and we get fried real high. We the fucking hi-hats, stoner game music, and that's what the fuck we do.
I thought yours died.
It did. You can still get a couple hits out of it.
Miraculously came back to life.
You can get a couple hits out of it.
Polo. Oh, sure.
Yeah. Now we got Evie on the camera. Tone's in the film now.
Follow Petty Beige Band. That's it. PETTYBEIGE.
You can find them on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, all of that.
We're trying to get verified for Grandma's house for Snap, but she, that old bitch won't hit us back yet. Buy our shirts and our hats.
Hey, my boy.
Hey, look, homie got a gift for the team from YH Studios. I just gifted him the crew neck, the sweatpants, and then we're trading for a little YH shirt. Let me see that, bro. The purple with the red, dude. That shit's clean, bro. Shout out YH Studios, dude.
Shout
we
out
lit.
The team, bro. Fucking good look. Tell me what you think.
Oh, this shit's gas, bro. This shit, fire, bro. I like the colorway, too. That shit's clean. But what we doing today? What we got going on?
That's what it looks like in the bag.
Yeah, see, that shit's fire, bro.
So where we at today, bro? We're at Reverb, bro. And I'm not
too into introducing yet, bro. I'm not usually on the camera. I'm usually behind the scenes. But right now, currently, we're here with Ray Day with the hi-hats, him and his band. And I got Bobo right now filming for me. Let's get it.
What you think of it real quick?
It's fire, bro. Comfortable, clean, bro. White, all looks all tucked and professional. I'm about to take this to work. Feature contractor over here.
Boy.
Damn. Just like that.
New merch out now. We just got a little bit left, dude. Shout
let
out White
Studios.
Let me know
when you got the next job, bro, because I'm about to cop.
Check one two. Harley, I see you in the green over there. You're a cool dude. Check one two. We got Bobo the Brand Boy with the camera right there. Check one two.
Yo, what up? Straight A Machiavelli. Got my boy Cade, my boy Tim. We're the motherfucking hi-hats. Right here, Omaha, Nebraska. About to fucking rock shit out tonight. It's March 29th, 2024. We're at Reverb tonight. Myself personally, I'm starting the Legends Never Die tour. My guys are also in a band called Petty Beige, and they're about to, you know, get on a tour run too. So shit's looking fucking pretty up right now. I'm fucking high as shit. I don't know if they're high as shit, but I am. I feel fucking great right now. Fucking Tone in the Cut. YA Studios. And if you don't know, we got Bobo the Bread Boy and the team behind the camera tonight. It's about to be a great fucking night.
Let's get a fit check real quick, bro.
Oh shit, the fit check? Hell
what
yeah.
You got going on today, bro?
I don't even remember what kind of jeans these are, but you gotta have the fucking colorful Vans, dope ass kicks. Of course I've skated in them. Got the fucking Adidas crop top, because why not pull out the crop top for the rock show? Got the sides of the haircut, fucking got my hair in a bun, tattoos showing. It's I feel like it's only fitting. Hopefully it would have been like, it should have just been a little bit warmer and I kind of probably could have pulled it off a little more, but you know.
I'm with the team, know I'm tipping baddies and free calls. Even my shorty vibing, little baby, you know how we go. A baddie with an attitude, nigga, now that's a she go. With a deep throw, my green old devil horns like John Cena. I'm fire like a trio.
We have a here in the back, bro.
Yeah.
No, you good. I said we're vlogging right now.
Yeah, you wanted to see what's up with the band before the show, man, bro?
Fucking got the butterflies in my stomach, but I know as soon as we get up there, they'll go, man.
That's how it usually is.
Yeah, you know, and then. Said K's about to fucking play the fuck out of that bass guitar, and Tim's gonna fucking beat those drums like a fucking redheaded stepchild.
Fucking no hooker.
Hell yeah. And I'm gonna wrap my ass off. And then,
look at all this fucking shit in here.
Oh yeah, dude. Like the green room is normally over this
part. Yeah,
but that's because we always play hip hop shows.
This so is more like a green closet.
I'm never. Yeah.
Most bands like have enough storage space outside of the green room.
Yeah.
Is on stage, we are the motherfucking hi-hats. We came to fucking rock out tonight. You guys ready to fucking party or what? Putting on for my city, so don't you play with me. Boy, I've been with you since 13, pop the beat for the like a G. Rolling with my niggas hot, boxing with the dark CE.
I need you guys to help me warm up my vocals, okay? I'm gonna say something, I need you guys to repeat it, okay? Say whoa,
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 whoa.
Okay. When this shit drops, get the fuck off the goddamn ground.
Omaha, Nebraska, I'm a fucking Thuh. See, we're right here, but we still can't hear those voices. Omaha, how you feel? Right fucking on. But before we get into that last song, man, I really want to tell you guys I appreciate you guys for coming out tonight. You guys chose to be here with everybody tonight. Honestly, that's fucking amazing, man. It's really good to see you guys. Everybody's beautiful as fucking here.
Thank you.
So this next song, I wrote super depressed. So we're going to end the song with something more original. This song is called All Falls Down.
Reception like that, like really ever. Well, maybe once or twice. This is fucking
sick. That was lit.
What'd you think of the show, bro?
It was fire, bro. And bro, you and your band did your thing, bro. The Rockify versions of what we have.
That's just fucking crazy, ain't it? That's
just originally crazy. It was a beat that I had, and it was called Show. At first, it was called Blow Your Speakers, and I left it sitting, like 2019. Gave it to Dre, and then Dre, you know, did his thing, and then I added some synths, and then. I still have to go mix it. Well, I don't know if we're gonna do like a band version of it, or I don't know. I'm not entirely sure yet. But I'm not meant for camera speaking, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Shout out to YH on the motherfucking thing, dude.
That was fucking lit, man. The hi-hats know how to throw on a great ass show. I mean, they got the crowd involved, and they were laying it down. It was fat as fuck, man.
I didn't go into that show. It's not about me.
Hell yeah.
What'd you guys think of the show real quick?
It was dope.
We loved it. We loved Dre Day. He's a homie. We've loved him for a long time. Hi-hats are dope. We can't wait to see him the 18th at Hex.
Yeah.
Oh, the team. Yeah. The team. Let's go.
Let's go, bro.
Man, I just followed the scene.
Fun fact. I fucking bush on lip.
Hey, what's up?
This is our guitarist. This is the guitarist for Petty Beige, Ryan Robert Root.
Yes, that is my full name. My initials are RRR.
Call us at 1-800-RRR.
Rock.
So if you didn't get any of that fucking show, it ain't over, but our set is over, and we fucking killed that shit. I think the fire department's on the way, because that shit's on fire right now.
He said, shit.
Oh shit, but we are the fucking hi-hats, man. We had a great fucking time.
No.
Yeah, fucking my lips all puffed up because I fucking hit the mic on it. Don't make that mistake. We fucking had a great time though. I'm so grateful for these guys, for this band. It's a lot of fun doing this shit. And I really hope to see you guys on the next one. I hope to take you guys on more journeys with what we do here.
than just the behind the scenes and shit. You know, I got a lot of good people around me and shit. Like I said, you know, you got Tone, who's always in the cut. He's so anti-social. So anti-social. And we got Bobo, the bread boy, behind the camera. He's been here the entire time. Even though you can't see him, he's with us. His energy is with us. And he's experiencing the shit. See, there he goes. He popped up right there. There you go. So now it's time to unwind, watch some other bands, and smoke some pop. Until next time.
Something last time we split it, it was really good.
Everybody make some noise for my baby!
Yeah. Oh, the team! The team, let's go!
Let's go, bro!